Need a different place action today.
Whoa.
Hey.
You're almost out, buddy.
Oh my goodness. You can do it.
You're like, whoa.
Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Oh, Cameron.
I'm the only one that can hold it first.
This is freaky. Come on, little guy, you can do it. Oh, you're so close.
See its little beak up on top there? Okay, push!
Push!
Oh my gosh! We have a webby, Kaylin!
Aww! Aww. I'm trying to wiggle out!
Hey!
You!
That's huge!
I can't see!
It's my ducky! I should be able to see! Oh, you're so cute.
Welcome to the world, little Webby. We're so happy you're here.
It's tired.
Yeah. Webby worked hard.
Mila, what are those?
Like, I want to see so bad.
We have a whole week before we meet any of your other people.
Like, aww. That's what Webby says.
Mm-hmm.
Want some food?
Wow, good job, baby.
Okay, hang out and dry off, little one, then we'll get you out of there.
Yep.
Good job.
Well, now, isn't that the cutest little noise for a Sunday?
Yep.
Mila, those are your babies?
No, they're my babies.
It's like, I hear things up there, and they sound very small.
It's a boy!
No, we don't know what it is yet.
How do you know it's a boy?
We don't.
I was talking to Kaylin.
I'd like to introduce my new friend, Webby the Duck.
Hi, Webby.
What is that thing in his shell?
It's just the things that helped him stay alive. Say hello, little guy.
He want my mama. It's okay.
Mm-hmm.